A snapshot of America's fentanyl crisis.
在中国，什么人能有本事生产芬太尼？一个城市一个人得了阳性，他都知道了。你生产一百吨的芬太尼，从生产完买材料，再运输到美国，他共产党不知道吗
？A country where everything is controlled. I mean, everybody can draw their own conclusion.
Beijing was contributing to the fentanyl crisis.